Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's sales report templates. It's ideal for small businesses and teams who need to generate sales reports. The template combines data of all your clients, leads, and contracts, automating the sales reporting process and giving you a dashboard with your company's key sales metrics. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo workflow consists of separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections allow you to transfer data automatically between different file types. So this means you can create your own sales reporting system without any copy-pasting or expensive sales software. A spreadsheet-based workflow like this is also very scalable because if you use spreadsheets to manage other parts of your business, such as finance, for example, you can simply connect them to the sales workflow and create an integrated data management system in your company. On top of that, we all know if you're working in the same spreadsheet with multiple people, this spreadsheet can become very heavy and slow. Plus, there's a higher chance of making mistakes and not finding the correct data. So a workflow with connected files is much lighter to process with data stored in smaller and separate spreadsheets. It also gives you more data privacy since each colleague is working in their own spreadsheet, and it's only the sales manager that has access to the full company data. So now, how does it work? The Sheetgo sales report template consists of four separate Google Sheets files. There are three different files, one for leads, one for clients, and one for contracts. In the lead spreadsheets, the sales reps record and track the status of their sales leads. In the clients files, you or your colleagues create and maintain a database of all clients. And then when one of the team closes a deal, they simply should register it in the contract spreadsheet. And then finally, the data of these three separate spreadsheets flows automatically into our sales report master sheet via Sheetgo connections. As a result, the sales manager gets an automated list of all sales data and an overview of all clients, leads, and contracts and best-selling services in the dashboard. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up your sales report template. To install the template, click the link in the video description below, and it will take you to this screen in Sheetgo's web application where you can log in with your Google account. So let's do so. There we go, we're now at the sales report template screen, and here you'd simply install it by clicking on use template right here. Sheetgo will now create copies of this template in your Google Drive and create the connections between the files. There you go, your copy of the template opens inside Sheetgo, so you can work inside the spreadsheet and at the same time edit the workflow right here. Of course, if you need more space to work in the spreadsheet, you simply close this side panel by using this sliding bar. We're inside the sales report master sheet, as you can see, and this contains five tabs. This instructions tab will give you the steps to set up the systems again. Then the last three tabs, leads, clients, and contracts, import data from our input spreadsheet, so providing you with the latest sales data from your team. As you can see, these three tabs have padlock icons on them. That's just to remind you that these are connected tabs pulling data from the other files, so you shouldn't try to edit these tabs. And then finally, the dashboard gives you an overview of all your key sales metrics, such as your top 10 clients, the numbers of contracts being closed per month, your sales leads at each stage of the funnel, and then your best-selling services or products. You can add your logo here to personalize your dashboard a bit more. There are also some hidden tabs in this file. These contain formulas to prepare the data for this dashboard. Now let me open the workflow again and show you one of the input sheets. I'll open the leads input sheet. There we go. To share this spreadsheet with your colleagues, you simply click on edit in new right here. And this will open the spreadsheet in a new tab in your browser. Then you simply click on Google Sheets share button and give your team members edit access to this specific file. But let me go back to the workflow and show you how they input their data. Let me close the side panel. There we go. Each input sheet also has an instructions tab, but then the only thing they need to do is going to the leads tab, and then you see that there's some sample data right here. You or your colleagues can simply remove this, and then your team of sales reps enter and update their current leads. So in each column, they enter contact details, the funnel stage, and additional notes. And then here in the final column, they put their name, who is the owner of this specific lead. Of course, you can also automate data entry into the spreadsheet using Google Forms or by connecting it to Sheetgo's sales lead tracking template. But click the link in the description below to book a quick demo with us if you're interested in that. Now let's open the client sheet. And of course, as with the lead spreadsheet, you should share this file with the team members responsible for client management. And it works as the following. Whenever your colleagues sign a new client, they should log all the contact details here in the clients tab. Again, this has some sample data which you can simply remove. And if your company already has this client data stored in another part of your system or another spreadsheet, you can connect it to this file using Sheetgo connections to also automate the data entry, of course. Now the last spreadsheet is the contract spreadsheet. And this is where you or your colleagues should log every new contract that is signed. So you can register the company, the service or product, the deal value, your estimated duration of the project, and a link to the contract PDF. That's it. That's how you fill out our sales report template. Now, if you want to update these connections to, of course, have all the latest data in your master sheet and dashboard, you do that by clicking run right here in Sheetgo's workflow. But of course, if you do not want to do this manually every time you want to see the latest data in your dashboard, you can schedule automatic updates by clicking on automate right here. And if there's other sales managers working on this process with you, you can share this entire workflow with them via this button right here. That's how to get started with Sheetgo's sales report template in Google Sheets. If you want to customize and expand the system, you can also connect Google Forms or other spreadsheets to your sales workflow. And if you're looking for a tailor-made sales reporting system for your company, or you just need some help with this template, simply book a meeting with our experts via the link in the description below. For people working alone and who might not need this complete workflow system, we also have a sales report template in a single spreadsheet file. I will put the link to copy that below as well. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you.